If you're a Catholic lay minister or volunteer, that means a lot of people look up to you. Share your heart with them. Be vulnerable. Let them see your love for Jesus. Let them hear about your struggles so that they can hear how God helps you in those struggles. Frankly, people listen more readily to witnesses than they do to teachers. So let them witness the love, the joy, and the struggles of your relationship with Jesus. And speak truth. Live love. Be Catholic.